algebraic expressions and identities. Polynomial, a mathematical expression of one or more algebraic terms, is called a polynomial. Types of polynomials are based on a number of terms and based on a degree. First type of polynomial is based on a number of terms. Monomial, an algebraic expression containing only one term is called a monomial. For example, 3x square, 5, 9x, etc. Binomial, an algebraic expression containing two unlike terms is called a binomial. For example, 9x plus pi, 3x plus 6, etc. Trinomial, an algebraic expression containing three unlike terms is called a trinomial. For example, 6x cube plus 2x plus 3, etc. Second type of polynomial is based on a degree. The degree of a polynomial in one variable. The degree of a polynomial in one variable is the highest power of the variable. It is called its degree. For example, the degree of 3x square plus 6 is 2. Linear polynomial. A polynomial of a degree 1 in one variable is called a linear polynomial. Quadratic polynomial. A polynomial of a degree 2 in one variable is called a quadratic polynomial. Cubic polynomial. A polynomial of a degree 3 in one variable is called a cubic polynomial. Biquadratic polynomial. A polynomial of a degree 4 in one variable is called a biquadratic polynomial. Some algebraic identities. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus 2AB. A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. A square minus B square is equal to A plus B into A minus B. A plus B plus C whole square is equal to A square plus B square plus C square plus 2AB plus 2BC plus 2CA. X plus A into X plus B is equal to X square plus in bracket A plus BX plus AB. A plus B whole cube is equal to A cube plus B cube plus 3A square B plus 3AB square. Or A plus B whole cube is equal to A cube plus B cube plus 3AB plus in bracket A plus B. A minus B whole cube is equal to